Ricky Valencia Stadium had just been introduced in 1983. In the first batch training and promotion, that is where I came to meet the first organizers. Then I joined the group in 1985. During our training, I trained in Kibera slums, where the organizers trained for 9 months. It is during the training that the issues of land came up, issues of evictions. There were so many communities coming and complaining to that they have notices of land grabbing. And there were rampant cases of land grabbing. The rich were going after the slums. So there was that. And communities started awakening. We got involved in the struggle.